Hi there, welcome to Number One Geek. It is I, Saz, and we're back with some more RimWorld Save Our Station. Slight issue, I had to do my BIOS on my computer, and for some strange reason, every time I do any major changes, it always seems to bugger up my sound. Not sure why, but hey, what can you do? So unfortunately, I have been talking all the way over this, and nothing has been happening. So it's going to be a bit of a quiet episode for you guys. Sure to say that we do get a little bit of progress done, and hopefully you'll be able to see it without me having to point it out to you. But hope you can enjoy the episode, and I will talk to you when I'm actually able to talk to you now I've discovered the problem. See you in a bit, guys. Thank you. Okay, so I have about a minute to tell you what I've been up to, which is quite a bit. As you can see, we've got these capacitors put in. We've managed to get this to work. We have a nice little dramatic thing of where the thing was going down, but we've now worked out how to do it. It's a bit janky in my mind, but that's fine. We also have four eyes, which is something I was going to do in the introduction. We need gold, and we're at the moment, I've got grey and jet kind of partially working on making metal for bits and pieces. We are currently out of plastic steel as well. We've had no one coming forward to help us out via, obviously, we selling stuff off. And it also looks like the cargo shuttle is being built as well. We seem to be doing better on the steel. And we don't have any advanced components as well, so we may need to buy those in. We don't know how I'm going to do that. We're just doing a quick risk of having the place get a bit dirty, and we are obviously doing the research to do that. I finally found the shields. Like a complete and utter muppet, I couldn't see it, even though it had a little red ding underneath it. But there you go. Anyway, I hope that summary is going to help you guys understand what I've been up to. I'm pretty sure that you all saw what was going on anyway, so I mean, none of you are idiots. So I'll take it as word that you guys kind of knew what was going on anyway, and were probably shouting at me for not finding the shields in the first place. Anyway, I just want to say thank you very much for watching. If you like what you like, press the like button. If you dislike what you dislike, press the dislike button, but please pop something down in the comment section to let me know how I can improve my content for you. If you like what you see, why not press that subscribe button? And if you super duper like it, why not press that bell icon so you get updated every time I upload a content to YouTube? So all that remains for me to say is thank you again, and see you soon. Bye bye.